the hole. I took on a lot of water that time. When I hit that hole though, the front went under enough that I've got a couple inches of water in here. I was trying to hit the biggest stuff I could find. I was gonna go through sideways, but I might have dumped it. Muskrat River, go figure. When we get up to that gravel spot there, I'm going to flip my boat and... Yeah, me too. I forgot I had mine strapped to my front when I was sitting in the water. Well, yeah. I hope so. Yes. They're soaking wet, so no, they just actually feel nice now. Yours are different than mine. What kind are yours? Oh, yours are NRS. What are mine? Oh, okay. Mine are a mech branded one. I was gonna say, those look like the new model this year. You like them? They're all pretty cheap. Only 10?
Yeah.
Which one? Oh, you got the socks.
Yeah.
The booties are about 20.
Yeah.
But they're still cheap. I'm on my third year on these. I wanted to keep my shoes dry so they'll be dry at camp. Oh, that's true, eh? That's actually probably a really good idea. Yeah, you just dry them off. Okay. This is not working. It's kind of muddy here. I'm not going to stop there. I don't have enough water for it to be an issue. Are you? Why? A dam? Oh. Yeah, good luck with that. That should be awesome. Yeah. Oh, muddy feet.
I'd say your next hole is in front of my cat.
do it. You probably could. Could use basically the same front. Basically the same front to back. It should work. Are we pretty much flat from here? Okay, I'm gonna put my thing down. It works pretty well. Get out.